Good morning, I'm Earth Dr. Reese Halter, and you're listening to EarthCast, SOS.com. Dolphins are incredible creatures. Dolphins are just like us. They love to have fun. Dolphins have large brains. They're intelligent mammals, and dolphins are sensitive animals. A couple of days ago in the Gulf of Corinth, Greece, the striped dolphin that you're looking at was seen mourning a dead companion. Just look at the saddened expression of grief on its face. It's time for Japan and the Faroe Islanders to end slaughtering dolphins, porpoises, and whales. We need all cetaceans alive, fertilizing the sea with their flocculent fecal plumes, providing iron and nitrogen to fertilize phytoplankton that the fossil fuel corporations have robbed from the sea. Warming oceans, you see, have killed 40% of the ocean's phytoplankton, which, along with a blue-green bacteria, Prochlorococcus, give us, irrespective of where you live on planet Earth, almost 2 out of every 3 breaths of oxygen. Please support seashepherd.org.au because they protect our friends, the whales, the dolphins, and porpoises. Hashtag save nature now. Hashtag love nature. Hashtag love is the solution. EarthCast SOS depends upon you, the listeners. So don't be shy. Come on to drreese.com, drreese.com, and click on that donate button. And while you're there, pick yourself up any number of swell books on bees, trees, seas, wild weather, and life, the wonder of it all. Just do it. drreese.com. I'm Earth Dr. Reese Halter, reminding you to protect our planets.